Hans Kloss was born on the 12th of July 1938 and died on the 12th of September 2018. He was a German artist and graphic designer. He is best known for his large paintings combining medieval and modern styles. Kloss was born in Ohlau, Silesia, on the 12th of July 1938. He trained as a ceramics painter and studied at the Fachhochschule Gestaltung in Schwabisch-Gmund, a town in the eastern part of Baden-Württemberg, where he settled in 1953. In 1969 he moved to the neighboring town of Lorch, where he has resided since. Kloss' most famous work is his Storfer Rundbild, a panoramic painting depicting in great detail the history of the House of Hohenstaufen, a powerful ruling house in the 12th and 13th centuries. Located in Lorch Monastery, his panorama is 30 meters, 98 feet, long and 4.5 meters, 15 feet, tall. He started the painting in 1997, and completed it in 2002, the 900th anniversary of the monastery. Starting in 2012, Kloss was working on a new 47-square-meter Storfer Saga panorama, which he completed in 2015. It can be seen in the new Panorama Museum Schwabisch-Gmund. A monumental altar of his, in the style of Jörg Ratzeb, was bought by the Sammlung Wörth in 2004. For his work, Kloss has received the Premio Internazionale Federicino of Jesi, Italy in 2004, the Storfer Medal of the State of Baden-Württemberg in 2005, and the Iron in Praise of the Freie und des Königin Irene Maria von Byzans e.V. of Göppingen in 2003. Kloss was formerly married to Maria Kloss, a fellow painter. Kloss was a member of the Social Democratic Party, and was a member of Lorch's Municipal Council, starting in the late 1970s. He was part of the Administration and Finance Committee. He left the council in 2009, saying he was disappointed about the lack of estimation of his work. He died at 80 years old.